Hey guys, how you doing today? Thanks for watching. Thanks everybody for watching my video. That means a lot for me, seriously. So, you know, I put a lot of hours fishing, filming. Fishing out of mine, but filming is like a little, you know, take a little time, you know. And you know, when I upload the video, so I love when people watching, you know, comments, likes. I check in the video, you know, like every 2 hours, something like that. And that's why, like I said, means too much for me when you guys watching my videos. So today I'm gonna do a little fly fishing. So I tie a few flies. This one is, I tie basically for saltwater, but I'm sure it's gonna work in freshwater. So I'm missing an eye already. It's EP fibers with a lot of flash. And I think it's gonna work with pickup bass, and I have few more flies, so it's something like a tiny bait like this. Maybe fibers also. Sometimes they don't want a big bait, so and I tie like a two flies. So if you guys wanna watch the how you tie these flies, so I'm gonna do a link on the description. And you can watch it, it's easy. If I tie, they're easy flies. So, all right. So now I'm going to the lake. Stay tuned, guys. I think it's gonna be a good day. It's hot, it's like 90 something degrees. And the pickup bass should be so hot. First pickup bass on the fly for me. There you go, that's a nice fly. That's my first pickup bass ever on the fly. Small one, but still.
right, guys, same fly.
Oh gosh.
This guy is good. Okay guys, so I think I got the fly. That's a polar fibers. They have eyes in one side only. Gyro profile, very shiny. So that's the fly for the peacock bass for sure. Okay guys, I changed fly, so this is like a, I don't know, maybe a Mayan, something like that. So they have a rudder. So if you wanna see the video how you tie this fly, will be a link on the description. Guys, nice large mouth on the fly. With this little baby. Okay guys, peacock bass on the fly. There you go, that's a good one. And with the fly guys, like I told you, it doesn't look like nothing, but it's good for me. Okay, I'm gonna stop. That's the fly I use, so doesn't look nothing. They have a big body, so to me it look like a little big, like a little bass, large mouth, so that's why I think it's really good. Okay, let's put in this guy back. Okay guys, fly fishing today was really good actually. I caught like 3 peacock bass. Of course if I was using live bait I should cut like 20 maybe or more, but you know, it's fun on fly fishing. Unfortunately the best one I caught, actually not the best one, but the best fight I have, so I wasn't recording, unfortunately. You know, something happened, I forgot, but was a really good day. And I hope you guys like the video, so I didn't watch it yet, of course. And thanks to everybody for subscribe. So I'm gonna post a link right here if you wanna watch my fly fishing playlist. So I have saltwater and freshwater. And I wanna say thanks for everybody to watching my videos. That means a lot for me. So I like when people watching my videos. And it's not, you know, it's not about money, because I don't make any money. It's like, you know, I like people watching my videos. Either way, guys, so I have, I will make a, you know, a video of the fly I used today. So, because I tied like 3-4 flies today for peacock bass, and three of them, they working really good. I have a lot of bite. I only hook like three or four, I can't remember.